Exclamation, buddy, and welcome to Gene Shift. This game's been in early access for quite a while, and it's a top-down co-op shooter. Until recently, it's been, you know, fairly decent co-op game. You can play the campaign and really have lots of fun with it. But just recently, as of September the 28th, they got a new mode, and it's a Battle Royale mode. But before you roll your eyes, it's a little bit interesting. They have some interesting mechanics here. They've made some interesting twists to the Battle Royale formula. So I could play against bots. I might have to do that. We'll see if I can get a multiplayer game going, but let's try multiplayer first. All right, so I've jumped into a battle here, and I'm starting out as a zombie, which means in order to become a real player, I have to kill a player. This is a part of the game that I have to... I'll have to explain a little bit, but essentially, when you first start a round, each round is 2 minutes. You can start as a player, and then if you get killed, oh, there we go. There's that. Oh, I'm in the fog here. That sucks. All right, I'm trying to keep to the trying to explain what's going on, but there's a lot going on. Each round is 2 minutes long. The whole game is about 20 minutes, I'd say. The whole game is 20 minutes. And then each round is two. It's the first to get to 50 points wins. 50 points or 20 minutes, whoever has the most after 20 minutes. And I ended up in the water there. When you die, instead of just going right back to the lobby, you become a zombie, and if you kill another player, you get to respawn as a player. As a zombie, you can walk anywhere. You don't have to worry about the circle that's expanding, but you only get 30 health, and you don't get to carry any weapons. So it's can infinitely spawn as one, but you can't do much unless you kill a player. Oh, tried. I tried to sneak in with that behind that car there. As you can see, players can go into vehicles and all that stuff. That was not a good place to go. All right, let's get into another round here. So the round leader has 39 points out of 50 right now, so they're pretty far along. You can also gain skill points, which allow you to level up your skills as you go here. All your skills reset each round, so it's fair for everybody. Because you get money, and then you can buy stuff from the little circles you'll come across. There's all kinds of power-ups you get, too. Finally, I got a gun here. Whoop. You can get run over, so I'm trying not to be run over. There's this shift ability that lets you kind of jump around a little bit. zombies and things coming after me. Now, if I right-click, I can heal as well. See, the circle is jumping in here. Ah, almost made it. Got a couple kills though. Let's see if we can get over here. Grab some mana and some money. We can enter this car if we want to, but let's see where I can go with this. Drawn everybody to me. Alright. Oh, we're inside the circle. Let's heal up a little bit. I can also drop some chemicals that I have, which is kind of like a trap. I don't have... Oh, I just killed that guy and knifed him. Ah, crap. Alright. They got me. They got to me. All right, dropping in again. Let's grab this skill point here. All right, and over here, buy things. Potentially. Oh, a guy just spawned in right on top of me. Or jumped in right on top of me. Should use my shift ability a little bit more. Haha! Gotcha. Ammo for that gun. Ah, crap. Alright. Should have switched to my knife and just knifed him. the head just bouncing off of things. QWERTY chicken, okay. QWERTY chicken must be a bot. I'm thinking. So we do have a few bots here. Oh wow, I didn't even get a shot.
Quad kill.
Alright. There we go. Put that back. Let's heal up a little bit. And what do we got here? Flamethrower. And a flare gun. Darn. Tried to switch and wasn't working so well. Flare gun, not my best thing to use. I tried. I don't know why I'm taking damage there. I'm a zombie. I shouldn't be. Oh, well, there. I will take damage if I fall into an area I can't get to. I think you can knife these guys in midair too. There we go. And him. And what is this? Can I buy something good here? Ah, that didn't work. That didn't work at all. Alright. Yeah, I don't think there's any point in knifing another zombie. I'm not sure why they're doing that, but that might be just a bot doing that. You do get a little bit of money, so maybe that's why. Alright. yeah, you can shoot at other players in the air, in midair. I was actually killed by a bot at one point in midair. Let's get some of that going. Some mana. Oh, five players remaining. And let's get over here. Perhaps. Let's heal up a little bit. You do slow down when you're trying to heal up. Oh, man. Alright, so that was a match right there. QWERTY Chicken won with a score of 73. And I only had 8 points, so there was that. And then we got a map vote coming. Do, 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 do. Okay, and so now I can unlock items with the money that I gained during that run. So I can get Vampirism skill. Might as well unlock that. And that's all I got so far. I've already unlocked 6 other items, so that's why it's I didn't have that many there. So that's what all these are, the grenades and all that stuff. You're unlocking these as drops, basically. So let's start a new round as a zombie. And get immediately killed. Alright. Here. One over here. Oh. I was trying. But I still haven't quite gotten the hang of the whole shift mechanic yet. Ah. I thought I had him there. Got right in at the on his back. Nope. Nope. Got shot in the face. Shot in the face for my troubles. Ha! I won because I killed that guy. Oh, that was the last one standing. There we go. Got 9 points for that. There you go. See, I'm not half bad. Just all bad. Grab a AK. some money. So the game puts a little like blue highlight on things you can jump on so you can see them, since it's an overhead thing. So that's how I know what boxes to jump on to try to get to higher ledges. It's like a little blue, bluish purple outline there. Darn. How many bullets did he take? They're only supposed to have 30 hit points. Jeez. AK sucks, apparently. Let's get a move on here. Two players remain. Oh. So that's always the cool thing about this, is that you could snatch victory out of the jaws of defeat by killing the last player, as I did last time, and as a zombie. So, tactical. Let's reload that puppy. Some ammo. And this is obviously the center of the map, so they tell you right off the bat when you're going to hit this, where the center is going to be. So you can hang around there. Three super. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, suck it. Double kill. Now I've got a bounty on me, which is what that sound is. Oh, and also this thing is... Oh. that was a heartbreaker right there. But my first quad kill. Lord Fingerdeep? Okay. Oh, ran out of ammo at the worst possible time. I was right on top of that guy and I still didn't manage to get him with my claws. There is a little bit of a delay. Like, you can't spam the claws. You have to, you hit it, and then there's a delay before you can use them again. Small delay, but still. Enough to make it not a assured hit. Is that guy going after me? It's like we're supposed to be working together here. Let's kill the players. But again, that's might have been the bot doing that. Let me pick that up for some reason. Here, can I buy something a little bit better than this? Let's buy that. Go. Four players remaining now. trying to focus here. Don't have... alright. I didn't have the... I don't have the healing thing on. Or I could right-click to heal. I hate this flare gun. Subtle as I need to be with the zombie. I'm having a lot of fun with this. Of all the battle royales I've played, this one I actually really enjoy. Played plenty of battle royale games, and this one I'm coming back to, most definitely. This is really good. Let's go self-repair. Alright. Oh, that must have been what it was. The self-repair is what I didn't do. Got it. I really need something other than this. Oh, do I have a gun now? I think I finally have a gun. Here we go. Here's some guns. Go that way. Yep, that didn't work. Didn't work at all. Let's pop in here. Oh, come on. That had to be a bot, because players would be working together to go after other players here. We got another thing over here for another skill point. And we got tactical, so let's go do that. I'm not quite sure what vampirism does yet, but obviously it's something about stealing from other people. Ooh, I got a bazooka. Ooh. There we go. There's that one down. Ah. It always feels awesome though. Even losing like that, it feels good because you're not going right back to the lobby. You still have a chance to get back into it again. That's what I like about this. get over here. Darn. Okay. Head over this way, we'll grab one of these. And grab some mana. I need something other than a knife though. If I can manage it. Haha, take a knife. And now I got a gun, so that's good. And the circle is coming down here. Another player down. Hey, here's a multiplayer game I'm actually halfway decent at. How about them apples? Of course, these could be mostly bots I'm going against too. I'm not quite sure. Not sure how to throw a grenade. That's my only thing here. I can switch over this way. Okay. Ah, that guy got me right from behind. I walked right into him. That's hilarious. Ooh, bazooka. Discovered a bazooka. I thought it was going to be an easy kill, and it was not. I killed myself. You can still get skill points here like this? Oh, cool. Oh, crap. I didn't know I could still get skill points as a zombie, so that's cool. Go pick these up. Okay, do I have any more? I don't think so. I tried. There was an attempt there. Oh, come on. Stop team killing.
Quad kill.
Here and grab that. What I really need though is a weapon. Everybody's hanging out here. This guy. Seriously. Damn. Someone's mastered the warping back around. That I have not yet mastered. All right. Let's keep rolling here and grabbing what we can. till this match is over. Some cash, some mana. Oh, there's a gun down here. Get knifed. Minigun. Awesome. Drew him in. Didn't mean to do that. I just got... Oh. My, I just got caught on the thing there. Wow. That guy was just waiting for me. Stop going after me. Supposed to go after the players. That's why I think those are bots. Not particularly good bots at that. There you go, got better bullets there. So that's the nice part about this too, is that you level up as you go. So the longer the match goes on for, the more people are leveled up, in theory, if you're finding the level up vials around. Grab that, grab some ammo, grab a skill point as well, and go bam on self-repair. Find ourselves some players here. It's not gonna work that way. Right now, stuck in an alley. I want to be stuck in an alley. Oh, wow. One shot, two kills. Just when you thought you're getting in there. Just when you thought you were getting in there on a win. One of the infected shows up, one of the zombies shows up. Ah, he knifed me. I should have switched over to it. I didn't think about it in time. Oh, I didn't know you could self-heal as a zombie, too. Ha ha! Oh. I couldn't heal up fast enough, though. That's funny. All right. Well, that was two matches, friends, and you can see it goes over quite fast. The matches run really quickly, and that's really nice because you can jump in and out real fast and get everything, you know, kind of jump in, jump out. Do what you gotta do, and see if I have anything to unlock. I have bazooka. I can unlock that. Cool. Alright, so let's disconnect from there and go back to the main menu. So that was the, you can also play against bots, which I think mostly those were bots in the multiplayer there. And then there's a regular co-op campaign that's run through that's actually rather difficult. So it's, you really need to, you could do it solo, but you really need others to help you out with it. It's quite a cool game here, friends. And it's still in early access. This, my friends, has been Gene Shift. It is by Knickknack Studios. And it is currently in early access on Steam for $10 US. And you're getting quite a lot of value for that 10 bucks, I would say. Especially if you're disillusioned with some of the Battle Royale stuff, this might give a little fresh coat of paint on it. It's actually, I'm enjoying this more than I have really any other game that I've played with Battle Royale mechanics in it. So that should hopefully be saying something. Of course, most of the time now I am playing against bots, so that would probably change if a lot of actual good people, good players joined and started wrecking my face. It might be a little bit more, I might be singing a different tune, but it's still, even then, I think there's still a lot to going for it here, especially since you're not, it's just not one and done, and then you're waiting again. It's, you know, there's not a lot of downtime in this. There's a lot of just wall-to-wall action. So, as always, I will leave links down in the description so you can do your own due diligence. Thanks so much for watching, everybody, and I will see you next time.